And volunteers in Galesville provided a Thanksgiving dinner for their community members. The free meal was made and served at the Gail Edrick Trimpolo Middle School this afternoon. The event included music, a raffle, and a bounce house for the kids. Volunteers served up more than 300 meals in Galesville today.